What inspires me about science is the opportunity to free our minds and to use our creativity and imagination to attack real-world problems. I'm Hannah Price, and I'm a Royal Society University Research Fellow and a Professor of Theoretical Physics here at the University of Birmingham. So the main questions that I'm trying to address are all about how we can explore and control the behaviour of quantum particles like atoms and photons. We're really interested in how those sorts of particles would behave if we lived in a universe that had, say, four spatial dimensions instead of the actual three dimensions that we live in. What we were interested in was taking the abstract mathematics and thinking about how we could use experimental tricks to artificially simulate that kind of physics. One of these approaches, which has been developed by groups around the world, is that of synthetic spatial dimensions. One example of this is actually time itself. If we think about the slow beat of, say, a metronome, and then we think about playing a musical note slightly before or after that beat, that's a bit like a particle that can come a little bit moving to the left or moving to the right, just like it would along a spatial dimension. Working with experimental collaborators around the world and other theorists, we were able to make the first steps towards bringing this kind of four-dimensional physics into the laboratory. I was so surprised when I found out that I was chosen as a Blavatnik Awards honoree. It's such a recognition of the work that we've been doing here and with my collaborators around the world, and I think it's really going to open up lots of opportunities in the future to take this research further. My advice for younger scientists is to not be afraid of feeling stupid, because often it's when you feel the most stupid that you're the closest to real understanding and to making a discovery.